We're inside Chevrolet's booth here at SEMA 2021, taking a look at Chevrolet's The Beast concept vehicle. Now, we gave you a look at this a couple nights ago at the SEMA media reveal, and there's a link to that down in the description. But this video is going to have like all the details of the car, so make sure you watch this thing to the end before you go take a look at that video. So let's take a good walk around on this thing. What you're looking at here is the Chevy Beast concept. This thing was created to show off the power and off-road capability of Chevy Performance. It's a four-passenger, full-size truck-based concept, just like the ultimate toy if you're an enthusiast looking to get out and dominate in the desert. So it's a mix of like off-the-shelf parts and then custom components. This thing is equipped with a Chevy Performance LT4 crate engine. That's the same one you can just go on Chevy Performance and order for yourself, which you should do right now. 650 horsepower and 650 pounds of torque, all made it up to a 10L90 10-speed transmission. It's got custom concept front suspension. Now, the Beast has an approach angle that's 45 degrees, and I'm told even greater than 45 degrees. So breakover angle at 35 degrees. Full custom body design by the GM design department, custom badging. It's got this unique front grille, unique front lighting. The lighting's really cool in this thing, front and rear. Huge 37-inch tires, sitting on 20-inch beadlocks. It's a matte greenbrier with low gloss black paint scheme on the outside. It's got a dual spare tire carrier, in case you plan on blowing a couple out while you're out off-road. Fabricated tubular doors with these custom inserts. The front and rear custom billet aluminum flow tie emblems are super cool. Concept dashboard. And the dashboard is like two 7-inch LCD screens, which is really cool. And the drivers, you get RPM, speed, and everything else. Center screen with pitch, roll, and yaw. 4-point harness sitting over top of four Recaro Cross Sportster ORV seats. Got that cool Chevrolet Bowtie logo on the headrest. Custom switch panels for the headlights. Concept dashboard and console. Custom windscreens. Just a super cool build.